race time, I did the qualifying again to see if I could do a bit better. But not really. Now I can change the simulation settings so I can knock that down a bit. So I'm on medium AI difficulty. And let's start the race.
No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal, and it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. We'll be racing around 3.36 miles of the magnificent Bahrain International Circuit today. Keep an eye out for drivers locking the front left down into the tricky braking zone of turn 10. Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. A fantastic effort from Charles Leclerc yesterday, and it's put him on pole. And a very happy Carlos Sainz will start second. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Perez, Verstappen, and Sir Lewis Hamilton, and Russell, Norris, Fernando Alonso, Ricciardo, and Esteban Ocon, Bottas, Joe, Kevin Magnussen and Mick Schumacher, Vettel, Gasly, Yuki Tsunoda and Lance Stroll, Latifi and Harris. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track. So here we are in 2022 at the start of another Formula One World Championship. It all begins here, the start of the next generation of Formula One. With the end of the second turbocharged era, a new dawn begins. New regulations have been brought in to promote better racing, with the two big standout changes being the wheel size increase and the aerodynamics on the car itself. But will this result in us having a repeat fight for the driver championship? Will Mercedes retain their constructors' title? We have lots to discuss then with Anthony Davidson, who's joined me in the commentary box for today's event.
Yeah, it's good to be back. Let's hope for some good racing today as well. We can't know at this point how competitive the teams are relative to each other, but hopefully nobody's able to run and hide. We want to see these drivers pushing to the limit all the way to the checkered flag.
Okay, new season and we're starting at the back, so let's see if we can do better in the race.
Yeah, well, I intend it to be challenging. I was expecting the... Where's the formation, Matt? Oh, it's off.
It's time to take... So here we are in...
Don't think it's possible to change it now.
Nope, it's time to see how our... So here we are.
Okay, you've got front wing damage. This will have a major impact on performance unless you box for a new one. No need to worry about the tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. You might make a mistake.
Soon.
a new strategy available on the MFT. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. All right, we'll be doing one more stop today, one stop left in this strategy. Okay, gap ahead is 13.4 seconds.
It's going to be lonely out here, and see you next time.